the tongue that we want to receive the word of God, the thing that shapes us, our life, the thing that shapes our living, the thing that carries us through every day, that's the word of God. Without the word of God, we are empty. Without the word of God, we are doomed. Without the word of God, we are lost. And today, God has got a heavy weight that he has chosen. When I say a heavy weight, I mean it. She's an heavy weight. She's another tornado in this place. So allow me to call upon Pastor Ansa Babalola. And as she's stepping up, let's put our hands together just to welcome her in this place. And I'm going to call upon Pastor Mary as well, because we have a couple of people in this place that are not so fluent in English, and we want them to understand every word that will be spoken upon this place. That's why Pastor Mary has been so willing and has availed herself just to do the interpretation this afternoon. Can we just put hands together?
Praise the Lord, people of God.
Amen.
Yes, amen.
Praise the Lord, people of God.
Amen.
Are we happy to be here?
Yes.
Were you here yesterday?
Yes.
Just wave your hands to the Lord. Wave your hands to the Lord. Yesterday was powerful. It was glorious. I want to use this opportunity to thank the pastors of this ministry. The man of God, Bishop Isimango. And his lovely wife, Pastor Giselle Misimango. Thank you for this honor. And above all, I thank God. I thank God for making it possible. I thank God for bringing me here. And for using me as a vessel. And I bless the Lord for also using Pastor Marie
to interpret.
I thank God that the Lord provided a vehicle to bring me here. That means God plans for people.
Amen.
I did not tell her I didn't have a vehicle.
Je lui ai pas dit que j'avais pas une voiture.
But she said she'll come and take
me.
I want you to rise on your feet. She brought me here yesterday. Ask me again, what time am I coming? Because she has been monitoring this poster.
Parce que elle a regardé
it was
le
on my profile.
C'était dans mon profil.
May the Lord bless you.
Let's bow our heads and pray.
Heavenly Father, we just thank you.
Our
Lord, we glorify your holy name.
Dieu, nous glorifions ton Seigneur.
Who is like unto you?
Qui est comme toi?
Amongst the gods.
Parmi les dieux.
Who is as great as you?
Ah,
who is as mighty as you?
Qui est puissant
comme
toi?
Who is excellent as you?
Comme excellent
who is perfect?
Qui est
Father, take all the glory.
Père, prends toute la gloire.
Yes.
Father, because you are light,
parce que tu es lumière,
let every darkness be chased away.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, because when you come in,
parce que quand tu viens,
Father, Lord, you come with your power.
Tu viens avec ta puissance.
Your word says, where two or more gathered in your name,
là, deux ou trois sont rassemblés en ton
there nom. Where you will be.
Là, tu es là.
We thank you, Father, for the praises that have come forth. For the worship that have come forth. And it's brought down your presence. Because when our prayers go up, our praises go up, blessings come down. Lord, I step aside. I ask you to, I decrease myself. And I ask you to increase me.
Afin que tu puisses
Father Lord, I ask you to take control.
Père, je te demande de prendre le contrôle.
Take over.
Prends le
dessus. Release your word.
Relâche ta parole.
Amen. Unto your people.
Par ton peuple.
To strengthen them.
Pour les fortifier.
Empower them.
Et les pour les donner
because you are the way.
Parce que tu as le
the
chemin,
truth.
La vérité.
And the light.
Et la vie.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
If you have your Bible, open to Psalm 23.
Si vous avez votre Bible, vous pouvez ouvrir Psaume 23.
And I want us to read it all together.
Et je veux que nous lisons tous ensemble.
For indeed, the Lord is our shepherd.
Parce que en réalité, l'Éternel est notre berger.
Yes.
You are all there, shout hallelujah.
Si vous êtes tous là, dis alléluia.
That means we are not yet there. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Psalm 23.
Psalm 23.
Psalm 23.
Psalm 23.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. I want us to say it together. You have the Bible open. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He maketh me lie down in green pastures. He leadeth me through the path. Beside the still waters, he restored my soul. He leadeth me to the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of shadow of darkness, I shall fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before my enemies, in the presence of my enemies. Thou anointed my head with oil, my cup runneth over. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord. Where are you now? In the house of the Lord. We shall dwell in the house of the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
A song I want you to share now, because this is settled. Amen. And I wonder when you sing that song, I need you to shake somebody. Forever.
Hallelujah.
Oh Lord, thy word is settled in heaven, it is said forever, forever. What you have brought today, I don't know what you are carrying, but there's a promise that it is settled.
Amen.
The word I want to share with you is titled
La parole que je vais partager avec vous est titulée,
Finding the Me
Trouver en moi
that is locked inside.
Qu'est-ce qui est caché à l'intérieur?
Amen.
You are destined for greatness.
Ah. Vous êtes destiné à la gloire.
But it is until something happens. It is only when there's a situation that the Lord brings the best out of you.
Sortir le meilleur de
because
vous.
The story we're going to read
parce
today
la tra- la, 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 que vous
is about what happened to Ruth.
C'est à propos, qu'est-ce qui est arrivé à
what happened to Naomi?
Qu'est-ce qui est arrivé à Naomi?
When they thought all was lost.
Quand elle croyait que tout était perdu.
I tell you, it was a setup.
Je vous ai dit, c'était
it was a setup.
C'était un setup.
And if you're going through anything, if you're going through anything now,
si vous avez, si vous traversez à travers
it is
problèmes,
a setup.
C'est un arrangement.
Because crying may become in the night.
Parce que vous pouvez pleurer la soirée.
Weeping may endure in the night.
Les larmes peuvent couler la soirée.
But in the morning, people of God.
Et le matin, peuple
de Dieu. In the morning.
Je dis le matin.
In the morning.
Le matin.
Joy cometh.
La joie vient.
And so shall it be in your life.
Et que ce sera fait dans votre vie.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Au nom de Dieu tout puissant.
Now this story, I broke it into four parts.
Alors, je vais raconter l'histoire en quatre parties.
There's a stage one.
Il y a une première partie.
Stage one of the life of Ruth.
Il y a la première partie de la vie de Ruth.
Orpah. Naomi.
Naomi.
Elimelech.
Gélion.
Malon. They left before they met Orpah and.
Ils sont partis avant même de rencontrer
Orpah et Ruth.
Ils sont partis avant de rencontrer Orpah et Ruth.
They were in Bethlehem.
Ils étaient à Bethléem.
So Elimelech.
Alors Elimelech
left Bethlehem.
Il a laissé Bethlehem.
The house of bread.
La maison du pain.
The house of meat.
La maison de la viande.
And went.
Et parti.
Away because there was famine.
Il était parti parce qu'il y avait la famine.
Whatever you're experiencing now is like a famine.
Quelque soit la chose que vous expérimentez, c'est comme une famine.
And when there's a famine, you have to move.
Et quand il y a une famine, vous devez bouger.
There's a reason for moving. say, I'll get to my destination. I will get to my destination. It doesn't matter what the stumbling block is.
Peu importe les blocages.
But with God, I can make it.
Avec Dieu, je peux y arriver.
In the mighty name of Jesus. So there was famine.
Alors il y avait une famine.
And then they went to Moab.
Et là ils sont allés à Moab.
This is a despised place by the Jews.
Alors c'est un lieu qui est renié par les Juifs.
Idol worshippers.
Ils adorent les idoles.
They did not do the things of Christians.
Ils ne faisaient pas les choses des chrétiens.
But because of the flesh.
Mais à cause de la chair.
Because of the hunger.
À cause de la faim.
They had to move from a place of blessing.
Ils ont laissé leur place de bénédiction.
And they went to Moab.
Ils sont allés à Moab.
Stayed there for 10 years.
Ils sont restés là pendant 10 ans.
Something was locked in.
Quelque chose était fermé là.
And you know, for a woman,
et vous savez, pour une femme,
she has to lock in for 9 months.
Elle doit faire pendant 9 mois.
Before there's a birthday.
Avant qu'il y ait une naissance.
I pray it's your birthing period in the
morning. Je prie votre année de naissance.
I pray it's your season of birthday.
Je prie c'est votre saison de pousser.
I pray something is coming forth.
Je pense que quelque chose va sortir au nom de Jésus.
So do not worry if your friends mock you.
Alors ne vous en souciez pas si votre ami vous moque.
Do not worry about the difficulty.
Ne vous en souciez pas à propos des difficultés.
Because the Lord is in it.
Parce que l'Éternel est là.
He is in your situation.
Il est dans votre situation.
So they stayed there for 10 years.
Alors ils ont resté là pendant 10 ans.
In that 10 years.
Et pendant ces 10 ans,
lives were lost.
La vie était perdue.
The head of the house Elimelech.
Le chef de la maison Elimelech.
Gone.
Il est mort. Parti.
Two sons.
Ses deux fils.
Gone.
Parti.
Naomi was left with daughters-in-law.
Alors Naomi est restée avec ses belles-filles.
At that time, she thought she was empty.
À ce moment-là, elle croyait qu'elle était vide.
People of God.
Peuple de Dieu.
There's no way you can drive a vehicle empty on gas.
Il n'y a pas une façon que vous pouvez essayer un véhicule sans essence.
You cannot drive empty.
Vous pouvez pas conduire vide.
You have to refuel.
Vous devez mettre de l'essence.
So Naomi came to a point.
Alors Naomi est arrivée à un certain moment.
And she knows there's a God.
Elle savait qu'il y avait un Dieu.
There's a God in Bethlehem.
Il y a un Dieu à Bethléem.
There's a God where I'm coming from.
Il y a un Dieu d'où là je viens.
I have to retrace my steps.
Je dois retourner, je dois retracer mes pas.
I have to think back.
Je dois repenser.
And go to where I'm coming from.
Et retourner de là d'où je viens.
Alléluia.
Yes. But something happened.
Mais quelque chose est arrivé.
She said, I have to settle my daughters-in-law.
Elle a dit, avant de partir, je dois établir mes belles-filles.
I'm not going to take this decision and just leave them halfway.
Mais je ne vais pas prendre cette décision et les laisser à moitié chemin.
She called Orpa.
Elle a appelé Orpa.
She called Ruth.
Elle a appelé Ruth.
I have a decision.
Je dois prendre une décision.
And you are part of my decision.
Et vous faites partie de ma décision.
Now I want to let you go.
Alors je vais vous laisser partir.
Because you are Moabites.
Parce que vous êtes des Moabites.
And I'm going back to my own land.
Moi je retourne dans mon pays natal.
I have nothing more to offer.
Je n'ai rien plus d'autre à vous offrir.
My sons are dead.
Mes fils sont morts.
My husband is dead.
Mon mari est mort.
I have to move on.
Je dois aller de l'avant.
And that brings us.
Et ça nous amène.
To route 1.
Avec le route numéro 1.
15 to 18.
Let's
open the Bible.
On va aller dans Ruth 1.
Ruth 1.
Ruth 1 dans le livre
verse
de Ruth.
Verse 15 to 18.
Verset 15 à 18.
I'm going to read this version. It says, "Look," said Naomi, "your sister-in-law is going back to her people." And her gods, people of God, and her gods.
It's a Dieu.
Her gods.
It's a Dieu.
They worship a lot of gods.
Ils adorent beaucoup de Dieu.
She's going back to her people.
Elle retourne.
But Ruth replied, "Don't urge me to leave you, or to turn back from you."
Ne me pousse pas à retourner, de vous quitter, vous laisser.
Right there, Ruth has seen something.
Là, Ruth a vu quelque chose.
In her mother-in-law.
Dans
Ruth has learned something.
Elle a appris quelque chose
from the mother-in-law.
Who
lost?
Oh, il a perdu
everything.
Tout, il a tout perdu.
So during her time of bereavement,
alors cela pendant longtemps qu'elle pleurait,
there was something she was looking at.
Elle regardait quelque
that
chose.
This woman is steadfast.
Elle dit que c'est cette femme.
This woman did not give up on the God.
Elle n'a pas abandonné à son Dieu.
This woman still remained a believer.
Elle croit encore.
This woman did not curse her God.
Elle n'a pas maudit.
she remained steadfast.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
If this woman can lose all,
alors si cette femme peut tout perdre,
three lights, a woman lost one,
trois vies,
and she's still standing.
Elle est encore debout.
That's who I want to stand with.
Alors,
that's who I want to
worship
with.
C'est cette personne-là que je vais adorer.
That's whose God will be my God.
Son Dieu sera mon Dieu.
People of God, I don't know about you.
Peuple de Dieu, je ne sais pas pour vous.
God I want to serve.
Mais moi, c'est que ce Dieu-là que je veux servir. Yes.
So she said,
alors elle a dit,
where you will go,
là où vous irez,
and where you stay,
là
I will stay.
Allez, moi aussi, je resterai.
Yes. This is very prophetic.
C'est très prophétique.
Very profound.
Très profond.
Because she spoke the word.
Parce qu'elle a prononcé la parole.
And she stood.
Elle est restée.
Amen. And she stood.
La parole est restée.
Now she had no picture of what was going to be the outcome of her staying with Naomi.
Maintenant, elle n'a aucune idée quel sera le résultat de rester avec Naomi.
It was by faith.
C'était par la
that
foi
she spoke those words.
Qu'elle a prononcé ces paroles.
Amen.
Ruth had nothing to promise. I mean, Naomi had nothing to promise.
Naomi avait rien à leur promettre.
She said, "I'm empty."
Elle a dit, je suis vide.
I've lost it all.
J'ai tout perdu.
But Ruth attached.
Mais Ruth s'est
attachée
à elle.
Alléluia.
She said, "Your people will be my people."
Elle a dit, ton peuple sera mon peuple.
Yes.
So that means she was no longer an idol worshiper.
Cela veut dire qu'elle n'adorait plus les
idoles. She has separated herself.
Elle s'est séparée.
She has given her life to Christ.
Elle a donné sa vie à Dieu.
And she was waiting for what the Lord was going to do.
Elle attendait qu'est-ce que le Seigneur allait
faire. People of God, do you know what chapter the Lord is going to open?
Peuple de Dieu, savez-vous ce quel chapitre que le Seigneur va ouvrir pour vous?
Do you know what your tomorrow is going to be like?
Est-ce que vous savez c'est quoi votre demain?
Let nobody tell you it's over.
Alors ne laissez personne vous dire
when
que c'est
Lord
terminé.
Has so.
Quand l'Éternel n'a pas dit que c'est terminé.
Nobody says so.
Que l'Éternel, que personne ne vous
dit que c'est terminé. You for
L'Éternel vous a destiné pour la grandeur.
You may start slow.
Vous pouvez commencer petit.
But it's the end that counts the
mais c'est la fin qui compte.
Yes.
It's not how far, it is how well.
Yes.
Ce n'est pas combien loin, mais c'est comment bien.
And the Lord will do it.
Et l'Éternel le fera.
Because he keeps his word.
Yes.
She further said,
elle a dit encore,
where you die, I will die.
Là où vous mourrez, je mourrai.
And there I will be buried.
Là, on m'enterra.
Say, may the Lord deal with me.
Elle a dit que l'Éternel me
be it so severely if even death separates you and me.
Même si la mort nous sépare.
When Naomi realized that she's gone this far.
Quand Naomi s'est réalisé qu'elle est allée si loin.
A Moabitess.
Une Moabite.
Having strong faith.
Il y a une grande foi.
Said yes, it is time for you to come along.
Il a dit ok oui, c'est le temps pour vous de venir
avec. The Lord will put us into a test.
L'Éternel nous testera, l'Éternel nous mettra en défi.
And even your friends will want you to deny the Lord.
Yes. Même vos amis voudraient que vous.
But I tell you today, wait on the Lord.
Mais je vous dis attends.
He's working on your situation.
Il travaille dans vos situations.
He has not forgotten you.
Il vous a pas oublié.
That's why we have to pray until something happens.
Jusqu'à ce que vous devez prier jusqu'à ce que quelque chose arrive.
If it hasn't happened.
Si cela n'est pas encore.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Am I speaking to somebody?
Yeah.
Am I communicating?
Yeah.
Praise
Amen.
The Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now stage two.
Alors stage deux.
The stage two was.
Stage deux c'est que.
You know when you leave your home.
Quand vous quittez votre maison, vous
and
savez.
And then you come back.
Et vous revenez.
People have great expectations.
Les gens attendent beaucoup de choses de vous.
They want to know what you have achieved.
Ils veulent savoir qu'est-ce que vous avez fait de vos vies pendant
when
que vous
êtes got there.
Quand Marat Naomi
got home. When Naomi got home.
Quand Naomi est arrivée à la maison, retournée à la maison.
The meaning of her name is pleasantness.
La définition de son nom c'est plaisant.
But she's looking at herself. What is so pleasant about me when I've lost it all?
Mais elle dit qu'est-ce qui est plaisant à propos de moi alors que j'ai tout perdu?
He said, before you start asking any questions.
Là, dit avant même de poser des questions.
Call me Mara.
Appelle-moi affligé.
Bitterness.
Affligé.
Because the Lord has afflicted me.
Parce que l'Éternel m'a affligé.
But in that affliction.
Mais dans cette affliction.
That she called unto herself.
Elle s'est rappelée.
She did not put the blame on God.
Elle n'a pas blâmé Dieu.
Alléluia.
It was a situation.
C'était la situation.
And that's why she retraced her feet back.
C'est pour ça qu'elle s'est retracée et retracé ses pieds.
So at this point.
À ce moment-là.
She had to recalculate.
Elle doit recalculer.
She had to recharge.
Elle doit recharger.
She had to relocate.
Elle doit se relocaliser.
Refuel.
Replenir.
And finally, advance.
Et avancer.
By committing all in God.
mettant tout dans la main de Dieu.
People of God, commit it in God's hands. And took it upon himself.
C'est les hommes qui prennent les péchés.
And we are delivered.
Et nous sommes délivrés.
Praise the Lord.
Louons l'Éternel.
So at this stage two.
Alors à ce stage 2.
Ruth chapter 1. Let's look at 20 to 22.
Regardons Ruth 1, 20 à 22.
I'll just come to 21. She said, I went out full.
21.
And the Lord had brought me home again empty.
Hey.
Why then call me Naomi, seeing the Lord had testified against me? And the Almighty had afflicted me. So Naomi returned, and Ruth the Moabitess, her daughter-in-law, with her, which returned out of the country of Moab. And they came to Bethlehem again, a place of meat, a place of bread.
Amen.
And it was so timely that at the time they got there,
le temps qu'ils sont arrivés là-bas,
it was a time for harvest.
C'était le temps pour la récolte.
Amen. Amen. It was the harvest time.
C'était le temps pour la récolte.
When they left, there was famine.
Quand ils ont quitté, il y avait la famine.
When they came back, it was harvest time.
Quand ils sont retournés, c'était le temps de la récolte.
So if nothing is happening now,
alors s'il y a quelque chose qui n'arrive pas
maintenant, the Lord is preparing the harvest for you.
L'Éternel prépare la récolte.
The Lord is preparing.
L'Éternel prépare la récolte pour vous.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Au nom du Dieu tout-puissant.
Amen.
And what's the meaning of the name Ruth?
Et c'est quoi la définition du nom Ruth?
Ruth means companion.
Ruth signifie compagnon.
And she displayed a companion.
Elle a démontré.
Ruth means friend.
Elle a sa ami.
A vision of beauty.
Alleluia. Une vision de beauté.
Praise the Lord.
Louons l'Éternel.
The Lord knows the beauty inside you.
L'Éternel connaît la beauté qui est dans
vous. Because he said everything I created is good.
Parce qu'il a dit tout ce que j'ai créé est bon.
Alleluia. So if there's anything in your life that's not good,
alors s'il y a quelque chose dans vous qui n'est pas
he
bon,
he is able to take it out of you.
Il est capable de l'enlever.
He is able to do a turnaround.
Il est capable de le changer.
He is able to restore.
Il est capable de restaurer.
I don't know what you're going through.
Je sais pas qu'est-ce que vous traversez.
But I have one word for you.
Mais j'ai une parole pour vous.
That the Lord is in your situation.
Que le Seigneur est dans votre situation.
And you will be restored.
Et vous serez restauré.
You will be restored.
Vous serez restauré.
You will have that joy.
Vous allez avoir cette joie.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Au nom de Dieu.
And his name will be praised.
Et son nom sera glorifié.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Alléluia.
On this journey.
Dans ce voyage.
We're watching the character of Ruth.
On regarde les caractères de Ruth.
Now she has come empty too with her mother-in-law.
Vous savez, elle est venue aussi vide comme sa belle-mère.
That's like a beggarly person.
C'est comme si une personne mendiante.
While they were harvesting, while the harvesting was going on.
Alors pendant que la récolte se faisait,
she had to go to the place of harvesting.
Elle devait aller à la place où on fait la récolte.
It is only the rejected ones.
Et c'est seulement les semences qui ont été rejetées qu'elle devait ramasser.
And that's why the Bible call it gleaning.
Alors c'est pour ça que la Bible a appelé
cleaning. The gleaning was left for the poor to pack.
En tout cas, le rejet. Le rejet, c'était pour les pauvres. C'était fait pour les pauvres.
And she humbled herself.
Et puis elle s'est humiliée.
In the situation.
Dans la situation.
She went and got food for herself.
Elle a ramassé la nourriture pour elle et pour sa belle-mère.
And then the time came for the Lord to surprise
me. Et le temps est venu pour que l'Éternel puisse
surprise. The time is coming for the Lord to surprise
me. Alors le temps est venu pour que l'Éternel puisse me surprendre.
The time is coming for the Lord to surprise
me. Le temps est venu pour que l'Éternel puisse me surprendre.
Only remain committed.
Seulement rester engagé.
Remain committed.
Rester engagé.
Remain faithful.
Rester fidèle.
Amen. Let your hope not winder.
Que votre espoir
ne se hope not dwindle.
Gardez l'espoir.
For the Lord is coming to the rescue.
Parce que l'Éternel vient à votre secours.
He has seen your tears.
Il a vu vos pleurs.
He knows your sleepless nights.
Il connaît les fardeaux.
He knows the burden that you carry.
Il connaît les fardeaux que vous avez.
But he will come.
Et il viendra.
At his own time.
En son propre temps.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Le roi l'Éternel.
Praise the Lord.
Le roi l'Éternel.
Hallelujah.
Le roi l'Éternel.
Hallelujah. Now we are going to the stage 3 part.
Maintenant, on rentre dans le stage 3.
Stage 3.
Stage 3.
Be prepared.
Soyez préparés.
This is the light and the darkness that we that we sang.
Alors c'est la chanson la lumière dans la noirceur.
God is a light in the darkness.
Dieu est une lumière dans la noirceur.
He's a light in your misery.
Il est une lumière dans vos misères.
He's a light in the wilderness.
Il est une lumière dans vos déserts.
He's a light when the way seems so slippery.
Il est une lumière dans le chemin semble glissant.
He shows the way.
Il vous montre le chemin.
And brings you out from the very
clay. Vous fait sortir du
because he's going to place your feet
parce qu'il va placer vos pieds
on a rock to stay.
Sur un rocher.
And that is your portion.
Et c'est votre portion.
In the mighty name of Jesus. That is your portion.
C'est votre portion.
So right now.
Alors maintenant.
Naomi has been blessed with this daughter-in-law.
Alors Naomi a été bénie avec cette belle fille.
It was payback time.
C'était le temps pour payer.
People of God, what are you giving out?
Alors peuple de Dieu, qu'est-ce que vous donnez?
I heard about the giving out.
J'ai entendu à propos de donner.
A blessing.
Des bénédictions.
A blessing.
Des bénédictions.
You get blessed back.
Et quand vous donnez, vous
êtes aussi béni. Not saying blessed because you want to receive.
Non, on ne dit pas bénir parce que vous voulez recevoir.
Do it out of self-will.
Alors faites-le de votre propre volonté.
That was what Ruth did.
Qu'est-ce que cela Dieu a fait?
And then the mother-in-law.
Et la belle-mère
decided to pay her back.
Elle a décidé de lui repayer.
For good.
Pour de bon.
For good.
Pour de bon.
I pray in the name of Jesus.
Je prie au nom de Jésus.
That his goodness and his mercy.
Que sa bonté et
will continue to follow you forever.
Va continuer à vous suivre toujours.
And if you have been doing good.
Et si vous avez fait du bon.
You are not receiving.
Et vous n'avez rien reçu.
And someone is telling you to do otherwise.
Et quelqu'un vous dit de faire autrement.
Or you're thinking that it's not good to do good.
Et vous pensez que c'est pas bien de faire du bien.
Please be far from that thought.
Alors enlevez cette pensée.
There's a reason that the Lord put you.
Il y a une raison pour que le Seigneur puisse
in a situation to be given.
Vous placez dans une situation afin que vous puissiez donner.
After all, your father. After all, your father in heaven.
Après tout, votre père dans les cieux.
He sent his only begotten son.
Il a envoyé son seul fils.
For you and I.
Pour toi et moi.
What did we give back?
Alors, qu'est-ce qu'on
yes, donne? Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
We are going to look at Ruth chapter 3, verse 1 to 5.
Vous allez regarder Ruth 3,
versets
1 à 5.
This was
Naomi. C'est Noémie.
Preparing Ruth.
Il préparait Ruth.
One thing about Ruth.
Quelque chose à propos de
she's
Ruth.
She's teachable.
Elle est une personne qu'on peut
she's
enseigner.
Teachable.
Elle est une personne qu'on peut enseigner.
Very obedient.
Très obéissante.
Humble.
Très humble.
Most of our breakthroughs.
La plupart de nos percées.
Comes through obedience.
Vient de nos obéissances.
Comes through obedience.
Ça vient de nos obéissances.
Obedience is better than sacrifice.
Alors l'obéissance est mieux que le sacrifice.
So was the word of the Lord to Saul.
Alors c'était la parole de l'Éternel à Saül.
Because of disobedience.
À cause de son désobéissance.
But Ruth was obedient.
Mais Ruth était obéissante.
Alléluia.
Then Naomi, her mother-in-law, said unto her.
Ruth 3, verset 1 à 5.
1 to 5. My daughter, shall I not seek rest for thee, that it may be well with thee? Naomi said, after coming with me this way.
Alors Naomi a dit, après tout ce long chemin.
You had no ulterior motive.
Tu n'avais pas aucune motive
intérieure. You have no agenda whatsoever.
Tu n'avais aucun agenda.
You came with an open mind.
Tu es venu avec une pensée libre.
At this time.
En ce temps maintenant.
I want to pay back.
Je veux te repayer.
So that now it's not Boaz of our kindred, with whose maidens thou wast. Behold, he winnoweth barley tonight in the threshing floor. Watch thyself therefore and anoint thee. So the whole story is here.
Alors toute l'histoire ici.
She prepared her.
Elle l'a préparé.
For her husband.
Pour son mari.
Remember she said, I don't have any child that I can.
Souviens-vous qu'elle avait dit, moi je n'ai plus d'enfant.
But Ruth did not know that there was going to be a turnaround.
Mais Ruth ne savait pas qu'il allait avoir un changement.
Alléluia.
There's going to be another chapter.
Qu'il allait avoir un autre chapitre.
In the history of her life.
Dans l'histoire de sa vie.
I pray the next chapter in the history of your life.
Alors je prie le prochain chapitre de
votre vie. Be remembered by the Almighty. There is always a next chapter.
Il y a toujours un autre chapitre dans vos vies.
People may put you down.
Les gens
people may forget you.
Les gens peuvent vous oublier.
People may think you are worth nothing.
Les gens peuvent dire que vous êtes rien.
So all that worthlessness.
Alors toutes ces choses,
the Lord did a turnaround.
L'Éternel a changé.
I'm speaking to someone tonight.
Je parle à quelqu'un ce soir.
I said there's a turnaround. In the mighty name of Jesus. And people shall come and rejoice with you.
And then
all glory will be given unto God.
Et la gloire soit donnée à notre Dieu.
In the name of Jesus. Ruth obeyed.
Ruth a obéi.
Ruth approached Boaz.
Ruth a approché Boaz.
Did as she was told. Did as she was told.
On lui a dit.
Lay by the feet of Boaz.
Bouge-toi. Au pied du bois, du bois.
Boaz,
Boaz. Ma Bible c'est Boaz.
Boaz, that sounds like boss. Amen. The next boss in our life.
Amen.
There was a boss that died. So another boss was coming.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen. The one that spiritually planned by the Almighty God.
Celui qui est spirituellement plané par le notre Dieu.
Amen.
Amen.
Amen. The Lord always uses the foolishness of men to confound the wise. Whoever thought that a Moabites will be in the lineage of a king of kings? Do you know where you're going to be tomorrow?
Est-ce que vous savez où vous serez demain?
Do you know who your children are going to become tomorrow?
Est-ce que vous savez qu'est-ce que vos enfants vont venir
demain? The Lord can do anything.
L'Éternel peut tout faire.
Look at the recent marriage in the United Kingdom.
Regarde le mariage qui vient de sauver le royaume.
Do you know Diana was killed because she was not allowed to marry a Muslim?
Vous savez, Diana a été tuée parce qu'elle n'était pas, elle pouvait pas marier un musulman.
In that royal family,
dans la ligne royale,
they had their own laws.
Ils ont leurs propres lois.
So very, very strict.
Elles sont très strictes. La loi était stricte.
Whoever thought,
qui pourrait penser,
the recent marriage,
que ce mariage
va
allait arriver.
It could be you.
Ça pouvait être vous.
It could be anyone.
Ça pouvait être n'importe qui.
The law surprises us.
L'Éternel nous surprend.
Don't write yourself off.
Alors ne vous retirez pas.
Don't write yourself off.
Ne vous restez pas.
Because the Lord has not written you off.
Parce que l'Éternel ne vous a pas rejeté.
Praise the Lord.
Louons l'Éternel.
Hallelujah.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Now, there's a word called the Kinsman Redeemer.
Il y a une parole qui dit le Kinsman, le royaume.
Kinsman Redeemer.
Le rédempteur. Le Kinsman Redeemer. Le rédempteur des hommes.
Kinsman Redeemer.
Le rédempteur.
You know the spirit is one.
Vous savez, l'esprit est un.
The spirit is one.
L'esprit est un.
Jesus, my Redeemer, the name above all names.
Jésus, mon Rédempteur, le nom qui est au-dessus de tout nom.
By 2 p.m. today.
Par à 2h du matin.
That was the hymn we practiced for tomorrow.
Ah, c'est la chanson qu'on a pratiquée. Qu'on a.
And I heard it today again.
Amen. J'ai entendu la même chanson qu'on
a pratiquée. And we're talking about the Redeemer.
Et on parle du Rédempteur.
It is God.
C'est Dieu.
He must show a sign.
Il doit vous montrer un signe.
That he's with the word. He's in alignment.
Que qu'il est en alignement.
May the Lord be in alignment with your life.
Que l'on soit aligné avec votre
vie. I say you never go wrong.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So because there was a law.
Alors parce qu'il y avait une loi.
There was a law.
Il y avait une loi.
That permitted.
Qui permettait.
Someone.
Quelqu'un.
From a family,
d'une famille,
to marry,
de marier,
a widower,
une veuve.
Let's say the wife of a brother died.
Alors disons que la femme de votre frère.
No. The husband.
Disons
the wife of a husband died.
Que la femme du mari est mort.
Somebody in the family line.
Alors quelqu'un de la lignée de la
had
famille.
Had to marry the wife.
Yeah.
Doit marier la femme.
Now remember.
Alors souvenez-vous.
That for all Naomi knew.
De tout ce que Naomi savait,
she had nothing else, no one else.
Elle n'avait plus personne.
That could marry Ruth.
Qui pouvait marier Ruth.
But Ruth followed in faith.
Mais Ruth la suivait. Yeah. La
suivait.
Yeah.
Had a plan.
Had a plan.
A person said no.
A person said no.
alive.
Amen.
Now, praise the Lord.
Amen.
So because of that law,
à cause de cette loi,
Ruth was able to marry. I'm going ahead. Ruth was able to marry Boaz.
Je m'avance. À cause de cette loi, Ruth était capable de marier Boaz.
I'm still in the stage 3 preparation
je suis
to that
en,
marriage.
Je suis encore dans le stage 3.
But I'm not ahead.
Alors je suis allé en avant.
Because of my explanation of the kinsman redeemer.
À cause de mon explication de notre rédempteur.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
Praise the Lord.
But we have a redeemer.
Mais nous avons un rédempteur.
Jesus, our own son.
Jésus.
He redeemed all of us.
Il nous a racheté.
When we were in idolatry.
Quand nous adorons les idoles.
When we were in darkness.
Quand nous étions dans la noirceur.
When we did not know where the future lay.
On savait que nous savons pas où c'était
le
futur.
The Lord took pity on us.
L'Éternel a pris pitié de nous.
He said, I will send down.
Il a dit, je vais envoyer.
Only begotten
mon seul fils.
So that you may live.
Afin que vous puissiez vivre.
And have eternal life.
Et la vie éternelle.
So in the physical.
Alors dans le physique.
Ruth. Found a kinsman.
Il a trouvé un homme.
In Boaz.
En Boaz, il a trouvé un homme en Boaz.
Boaz did not release the knowledge.
Alors Boaz n'a pas relâché les connaissances.
Boaz was not supposed to be the man.
Alors Boaz n'était pas supposé d'être l'homme.
He told Ruth.
Il a dit à Ruth.
I will take this matter up.
Moi, je vais ramener cette affaire.
To the head of the family.
À la en chef de la famille.
If the head of the family refuses to redeem.
Alors si le chef de la famille refuse de redeem.
Then I, Boaz.
Alors moi, Boaz.
I, Boaz. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now we talk about a place of refuge.
Alors on a parlé d'une place de refuge.
A lot of us gathered here. This is not our homeland.
La plupart d'entre nous nous sommes ici, mais c'est pas notre pays natal.
We travel from far away.
Nous venons de très loin.
To take refuge.
Pour prendre refuge.
But the Lord has a plan for you.
L'Éternel a un plan.
You are not here.
Vous n'êtes pas ici pour rien.
You are here for a purpose.
Vous êtes ici pour quelque chose.
You are here for a purpose.
Vous êtes ici pour un but.
That purpose that you are here in Canada.
Ce but que vous êtes ici au Canada.
Will be fulfilled in the
sera accompli au nom de Jésus.
I said to be fulfilled.
Sera accompli au nom de Jésus.
I remember Sister Hepzibah was called out here.
Alors je me souviens qu'on a appelé la sœur Hepzibah.
She was said. It was said of her that when we hear her voice like a tornado.
Elle a dit quand on était comme un tornado.
So in Ottawa here. Or in Canada,
oh, à Canada,
Sister Hepzibah's voice.
Oh, la voix de la sœur Hepzibah.
Been heard.
Ça a été entendu.
Tornado.
Tornado.
Christ.
En Christ.
In the mighty name of Jesus. I'm using her as an example.
Je l'utilise comme exemple.
Because you saw her come out.
Parce que vous l'avez vu sortir.
Praise the Lord.
Venir ici. Amen.
But there's something that the Lord has prepared for you.
Mais il y a quelque chose que l'Éternel
prépare pour vous. There's a reason that you are here.
Il y a une raison pour quand vous êtes ici.
And the Lord will meet all of your needs.
L'Éternel va répondre à
tous
vos besoins.
Tous vos besoins. According to His riches and
selon sa gloire et richesse.
In the mighty name.
Au nom du Dieu du Puissant.
What He has destined for you.
Qu'est-ce qu'il a décidé pour vous?
Will not elude you.
Ne va pas vous passer.
In the mighty name of
Jesus. Au nom du Dieu du Puissant.
Because sometimes.
Parce que quelquefois.
We send our angel away.
Nous cherchons nos anges.
May we not send our angel away.
Que nous cherchons pas nos anges. Amen.
In the mighty name of
Jesus. Au nom du Dieu du Puissant.
Our helper can come in from us. That young boy.
Notre aide peut venir dans la forme de petit garçon.
He can come in form of an old woman.
Il peut venir dans la forme d'une vieille dame ou un vieil homme.
But our flesh.
Mais notre chair.
Maybe
so
that I don't want that.
Oh, je veux pas cela.
But that's the one that the Lord is sending.
Mais c'est pourquoi c'est ça que le Seigneur vous a envoyé.
May we not push our helper away.
Alors que nous ne sommes pas
nos aides. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Au nom du Dieu Tout-Puissant.
In the mighty name of
Jesus. Au nom du Dieu Tout-Puissant.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. And we are moving to stage 4.
Alors on va au stage 4.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Au nom du Dieu Tout-Puissant.
Are you ready?
Est-ce que vous êtes prêts?
Are you ready?
Est-ce que vous êtes prêts?
Praise the Lord.
Louons l'Éternel.
Praise the Lord.
Louons l'Éternel.
Now there's something.
Il y a quelque chose.
That Boaz saw in Ruth.
Que Boaz a vu en Ruth.
And I just want to read it.
Et je veux juste le lire.
Amen.
We have read the book of Proverbs.
On a lu le livre de Proverbes.
Where a virtuous woman is described.
Là, on a décrit la femme vertueuse.
Boaz described Ruth.
Boaz a décrit
as
Ruth
a virtuous woman.
Comme une femme vertueuse.
Praise the Lord.
Louons l'Éternel.
Ruth chapter 4.
Ruth 4.
13 to 17.
13 à 14.
So Ruth.
13 à 17.
So Boaz. I'm going ahead because where he said something about the virtues was in chapter 3. I want us to know that he found her as a virtuous woman. And there were some specifications he told him, told her.
He
said, make sure that when you're gleaning,
alors quand tu enlèves les
remain in my area.
Reste dans mon endroit, dans
don't
mon
go to the other men.
Ne va pas de les autres hommes.
So, people of God.
Alors, peuple de Dieu.
There's a way to preserve yourself.
Il y a une façon de vous préserver.
Even before the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
En avant du roi, le Seigneur des Seigneurs.
Because you're going to be a chosen person.
Parce que vous allez être une personne choisie.
Because you're going to be a chosen person.
Parce que vous allez être une personne choisie.
So you have to prepare yourself.
Alors vous devez vous préparer.
Naomi told Ruth to prepare herself.
Naomi a dit à Ruth de se préparer.
Boaz also had a word for Ruth.
Boaz aussi a une parole pour Ruth.
He said, make sure you don't mix around.
Elle a dit, sois sûr que tu te mélanges pas.
That means keep yourself worthy.
Alors, cela signifie garde-toi digne.
So people of God remain in the word of God.
Alors, peuple de Dieu, restez dans la parole de l'Éternel.
There is power in the word of God.
Il y a puissance dans la parole de l'Éternel.
There is power to come into the presence of God.
Il y a puissance de venir dans la présence de l'Éternel.
Because he will take you to that destined place.
Parce qu'il va vous amener dans cette place destinée.
In the mighty name
of Jesus. Au nom du Dieu puissant.
So Ruth chapter 4.
Alors Ruth chapitre 4.
13 to 17.
13 à 17.
So Boaz took Ruth and she was his wife. And when he went in unto her, the Lord gave her conception, and she bore a son. And the women said unto Naomi, listen to what the women said.
Écoutez qu'est-ce que les femmes ont dit.
Because it is the same person that will say, oh, it's over.
Parce que c'est la même personne qui va dire
that's the same group of people that will say hallelujah.
La même personne qui va dire le même groupe qui va dire hallelujah.
Was that not done to Jesus?
Est-ce que c'est pas ça qui a été fait à Jésus?
Crucify him.
Crucifie-le.
Crucify him.
Crucifie-le.
The same hallelujah.
Le même qui disait hallelujah.
So what did they tell Naomi?
Alors qu'est-ce qu'ils ont dit à Naomi?
They said to me, Naomi.
Ils ont dit à Naomi.
Blessed be the Lord, which had not left thee this day without a kinsman.
Loué soit l'Éternel, aujourd'hui la fin naître celui qui prendra soin de toi.
So they knew when she was alone.
Alors ils savaient le temps qu'elle était seule.
We did not hear about any support.
On n'a pas entendu aucun support.
But when the Lord blessed her,
mais quand l'Éternel l'a bénie,
people were attracted to the blessing.
Les gens étaient attirés à la bénédiction.
People were attracted to the blessing.
Les gens étaient attirés à la bénédiction.
That his name may be famous in Israel.
Que son nom sera connu en Israël.
And he shall be unto thee a restorer of thy life. So Boaz became a restorer of life.
Alors Boaz est devenu un restaurateur de vie.
Because she was no longer Mrs. Elimelech. Mrs. Elimelech. Naomi was no longer Mrs. Elimelech.
Naomi était plus la marquise Madame Elimelech.
Naomi is now mother-in-law of Mr. Boaz.
Alors maintenant elle est la belle-mère de Monsieur Boaz. Un grand nom.
So they said she's famous in Israel.
Maintenant ils ont dit, maintenant elle est devenue célèbre en Israël.
Verse 16 said, and he shall be unto thee a restorer of thy life.
Et il va te restaurer ta vie.
So being a mother-in-law of Boaz.
Alors devenant comme une belle.
All your losses is restored.
Alors devenant une belle mère.
So that's what they were speaking to the life of Naomi.
Tout ce que vous avez perdu à restaurer, c'est ce qui a parlé
no de Naomi. No one met Naomi.
Personne
and encouraged
Naomi.
Her.
Personne ne l'avait encouragée.
When she kept telling them that she was, her name had changed to
Mara. Alors elle est venue pour dire que mon nom a changé à affligé, Mara.
I did not hear anything about comfort.
Je n'ai pas rien entendu à propos de confort.
I did not hear anything about encouragement.
Je n'ai pas rien entendu à propos d'encouragement.
But when the Lord did what he did,
mais quand l'Éternel a fait ce qu'il a fait,
then people started talking.
Alors les gens commencent à parler.
People started talking.
Les gens commencent à parler.
May the same mother put you down.
La même mère qui vous a rendu, qui vous a
rendu. The same mouth shall praise your God.
La même bouche qui vous a rendu. La même bouche qui vous a rendu.
In the mighty name of Jesus. So shall it be.
Et ce sera fait.
Then they went on to say, a nourisher of thine old age. So that means Mr. Boaz will take care of you until your old age.
Ça veut dire que protéger ta vieillesse. Cela signifie que
Mr. Boaz va te protéger
jusqu'à ce que tu deviennes vieille.
Poverty has gone out of your life.
Il n'y a plus de pauvreté.
Ah.
So for thy daughter-in-law, which loveth thee, which is better to thee than seven sons.
Ta belle-fille vaut mieux que sept fils.
Now the Ruth the Moabitess.
La Ruth qui est la Moabite, qui n'est
the
plus
woman said she's better than seven
sons. Elle est meilleure que sept fils.
Because she has been elevated.
Parce qu'elle a été élevée.
She has been upgraded.
Elle a été upgraded.
The Lord has blessed her.
L'Éternel l'a bénie.
The Lord has restored her.
L'Éternel l'a restaurée.
Her beyond human comprehension.
Plus que l'on peut imaginer.
That will be your portion in the
kingdom. Ce sera votre portion au nom de Jésus.
So Naomi took the child and laid it in her bosom, and became nurse unto it. This is Naomi that had nursed her sons a long time ago.
Alors c'est Naomi qui a nourri ses enfants pendant longtemps.
She was looking for children that would come from Orpa.
Elle cherchait des petits enfants qui venaient de Orpa et Ruth.
Chilion.
Gideon. Chilion. Chilion.
And the other son.
Et les autres, les autres filles.
She has lost hope.
Elle avait perdu l'espoir.
Maron. But now,
maintenant,
she is nursing a grandchild.
Maintenant, elle est en charge. Elle élève un petit fils.
Are you here today?
Est-ce que vous êtes ici aujourd'hui?
And you are barren.
Et vous êtes fertile.
You are barren.
Vous êtes fertile.
The Lord is about to unlock.
Stérile. Stérile.
The Lord is about to unlock.
L'Éternel est sur le point de
every
vous
barrenness
vous
débarrer.
Toute stérilité de vos vies.
Every barrenness in your life.
Toute stérilité.
The Lord is about to unlock it. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
And the women, her neighbors gave it a name. It was not the mother that gave the name.
Les voisins lui ont donné un nom.
It was not the grandmother that gave
it. C'est pas le papa, c'est pas la grand-maman.
It was not mother-in-law that gave it.
C'est pas la belle-mère.
It was not Mr. Boaz that gave it.
C'est même pas Monsieur Boaz.
It was the same women.
C'est les mêmes femmes.
Saw her.
Qui l'a vu?
When she came in empty.
Qui est allé
and they decided.
Quand même dans un
this child shall be called Obed.
Et ils ont décidé que cet enfant va appeler Obed.
And this special child.
Et cet enfant spécial.
This special child.
Cet enfant spécial.
Is the father of Jesse.
C'est le père de Jesse.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
This special child.
Cet enfant.
Jesse.
Jesse.
Is the father of David.
C'est le père de David.
This special child.
Cet enfant.
Is in the lineage of our King of Kings.
C'est dans la ligne
and our Lord of Lords. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
What has happened here?
Alors, qu'est-ce qui est arrivé là?
We are seeing a life transformed.
On a vu une vie transformée.
From grass to grace.
Alléluia.
From, de rien à la grâce. De rien à la grâce.
What are we seeing here?
Alors, qu'est-ce qu'on voit ici?
We are seeing a life.
On voit une vie.
For lives.
Une vie.
Transformed from poverty to riches.
Il est transformé de la pauvreté à la richesse.
Poverty to riches.
De la pauvreté à la richesse.
What are we looking at here?
Qu'est-ce qu'on regarde?
We are seeing the despised.
Amen.
Who have come to be acknowledged. They have come to be acknowledged. They are now VIPs.
Maintenant, ils sont devenus des VIPs.
Very important personality.
Yeah, the
person and you and I are talking about this personality today.
Amen.
We are looking at pain.
On regarde la douleur.
Turned to sweetness.
Il a changé en douceur.
We are looking at dryness.
On regarde la sécheresse.
Being restored.
Il a été restauré.
We are looking at refugees.
On regarde les réfugiés.
Becoming citizenship.
Ils sont devenus des concitoyens.
Most high. Shall we rise on our feet to
mettez-vous debout parce
que Dieu. Shall we stand on our feet?
Mettez-vous debout parce
que
Dieu.
Because I don't know what you are going.
Parce que je ne sais pas qu'est-ce que vous traversez.
I don't know what you have experienced.
Je ne sais pas quelle expérience que vous avez eue.
I don't know how your trip was.
Je ne sais pas comment était vos voyages.
Before you got to Canada.
Avant de venir au Canada.
And then you said I'm stopping here.
Et vous dites là j'arrête là.
But what I can tell you.
Moi ce que je peux vous dire.
In assurance.
En assurance.
That because you have stepped on this soil.
Parce que vous avez mis la pièce sur
terre. The Lord will claim it for you. I said the Lord will claim it for you. Just raise your hands and start claiming that.
Levez la main.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Et ce sera
name of Jesus. That helper shall come to you in the mighty name. Your hands be raised above your head in the mighty name. Your hands be raised above your head. You're not bowed down in shame anymore. Your hand will be raised in the mighty name of Jesus. Because the Lord has decreed it to be so. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. And those of you
Yes, Lord.
Who it has gone cold for. You know when it goes cold, when it gets cold.
Vous savez quand c'est devenu froid.
The Lord is saying,
L'Éternel dit,
I don't know what's wrong with this person.
Je sais pas qu'est-ce qui est pas pareil.
You're neither hot nor cold.
Tu n'es ni froid ni chaud.
Yes.
It will not be your portion.
Ce sera pas votre portion.
Alléluia.
He said that's lukewarm.
Il a dit c'est être
That's lukewarm spirit. And I feel like spewing it out.
Je veux que vous le vomissez.
That will not be your portion.
Ce sera pas votre portion.
But I pray for a revival now.
Amen. Yes. Je prie pour
in the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
I pray your spirit to be revived.
Yes.
I pray your soul to be revived.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Yes.
I pray your spirit to be revived.
Yes.
We don't know the time that the Lord will visit.
But
we know He sees us. He knows the troubles.
Yes, Lord.
He knows the heaviness.
Yes, most
likely. But He will uplift.
Hallelujah.
He will uplift.
Yes, Lord.
He will come to attention.
Hallelujah.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
In the mighty name of
because
Jesus.
You are due for testimony. You are long overdue for testimony.
Hallelujah.
Sister, worry not.
Yes.
Worry not.
Yes.
He has not forgotten
yes.
you.
Yes.
He has not forgotten
you. Hallelujah.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say He has not forgotten you.
Hallelujah.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And if you are here today,
si vous êtes ici aujourd'hui,
you're going through some pains.
Vous avez de la douleur.
Some pains of sicknesses.
La maladie, la douleur.
Of medical reports.
Ou un rapport médical.
That you have even brought before the altar of the Most High.
Que vous avez amené un hôtel, l'hôtel du Seigneur.
The Lord saw that report.
L'Éternel voit ce rapport.
But one thing I tell you.
Mais une chose que je peux vous dire.
That report will be turned into pieces.
Yes.
It will be shredded in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And when next you visit your
doctor,
the story will be different.
Yes.
Whatever it is in the mighty name of Jesus, this story will change.
Hallelujah.
This story will change.
Yes.
No sicknesses.
Yes.
No sicknesses.
Yes.
Because
yes.
you are the vessel of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
In the mighty name of
yes.
Jesus, that which is not of Him,
amen.
The Lord will completely remove. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Father. Let's all put our hands together for the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's all put our hands together for the Lord. Say, I receive the key.
Je reçois la clé.
I receive the key.
I receive the key.
Je reçois la clé.
To unlock.
To unlock.
To
débloquer.
Everything.
Everything.
That's hidden.
Qui est caché.
They must come out.
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 In the mighty name of Jesus. I receive the key.
Je reçois la clé.
I receive the key.
Je reçois la clé.
Mighty and powerful name, we are praying.
Amen.
In Jesus' and powerful name, we are praying.
Amen.
In Jesus' and powerful name, we are praying.
Amen.
In Jesus' and powerful name, we are praying.
Amen.
Father, Lord, we have prayed, O Lord.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
And I join my faith with your daughter's faith in the
Hallelujah.
Mighty name of Jesus.
Yeah.
That you are the only one that can heal her from the crown of her head to the soles of her feet.
Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Name of
you are the only one that can make her whole. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, Lord, let that peace be restored back.
Amen.
In the
Amen.
Mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let all pains find their way out in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Lord says, He who I have set free, is free indeed. Congratulations. You are free indeed. You are free indeed.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Let's put our hands together.
Hold on, thy word is settled in heaven, it is settled forever.
I want to see you clap.
Je veux partager un témoignage pour que je puisse encourager
cette
église. Je veux partager un témoignage pour encourager cette église.
Praise the Lord.
Louons l'Éternel.
Praise the Lord.
Louons l'Éternel.
About 7 or 8 years ago,
de 7 ou 8 ans de cela,
we were in a community center.
Nous étions dans un centre communautaire.
Something happened yesterday that happened to us.
Quelque chose nous est arrivé hier.
So we were worshiping.
On adorait.
And then the next people rented the community center.
L'autre personne qui a loué la
wanted to come.
Ils voulaient rentrer.
We pleaded and begged.
Nous avons parlé avec eux. Nous avons supplié. Ils ont dit qu'ils vont rentrer.
So my husband, Apostle Babalola.
Alors mon mari, apôtre Babalola.
Said everybody rise on your feet.
L'a dit tout le monde, mettez-vous debout.
That we are going to pray.
On va prier.
That our Lord cannot be mocked.
Que notre Dieu ne peut pas être moqué.
It was a time of Halloween or something.
C'était le temps pour l'Halloween.
So it was a festival or something non-Christian that was going to be celebrated.
C'était quelque chose de non-chrétien qu'on allait célébrer.
In that community center.
Dans le centre communautaire.
So people of God, we raise our voice.
Alors peuple de Dieu, nous avons élevé nos voix.
We prayed and asked the Lord.
Nous avons prié, nous avons demandé à l'Éternel.
To give us a place of our own.
De nous donner une place pour nous.
That it was an insult.
C'est parce que c'était une insulte.
For a non-Christian.
Pour qu'un non-chrétien.
Who is celebrating.
Qui célèbre.
Halloween. To shut down our worship.
De venir. À fermer notre adoration.
People of God,
de Dieu,
the next week,
la semaine d'après,
everybody went out,
tout le monde est parti,
looking for a place.
Nous sommes allés chercher
and to the glory of the Lord,
et la gloire de l'Éternel,
within a week,
à l'intérieur du
we got a place of worship. We are going to rise on our feet.
Alors nous allons lever.
And we are going to pray.
Et nous allons prier.
That in the mighty name of Jesus, that the place of the Lord,
que la place de l'Éternel,
cannot be insulted.
Yes.
The worship of the Lord,
yes,
cannot be insulted.
Yes.
And in the name of Jesus,
et au nom de Jésus,
this ministry,
ce ministère,
shall be established.
Ah. Sera établi.
Shall be established.
Sera
in the mighty name of
God. Oh.
Heavenly Father, Father Lord, I call
upon you.
I remember what you did for Tabernacle of Prayer. That when we pray, oh Lord, where Father Lord, for the people of God,
we
are in the mighty name of Jesus.
Oh no, the Father
Lord, to take over our
worship.
We pray, and I pray for this ministry. That you will establish it. That they will have a place of worship. In the mighty name of Jesus. And your worship will not be interrupted. Your worship will not be hindered. In the mighty name of Jesus. One accord.
Amen.
Let's just put our hands together to celebrate this church.
Celebrate
moving.
Parce que vous avez bougé.
Place of worship.
Une place de
something that makes me come into your presence, my God.
À parler, je vous ai dit une chose.
I told you that heavy weight is gonna come.
Je vous ai dit qu'il y a un poids lourd qui allait venir.
You know what a heavy weight does?
Vous savez c'est quoi que c'est un poids lourd?
When a heavy weight comes,
quand un poids lourd vient,
it's not easy to move it.
C'est pas facile de
le pousser. Oh, thank you so much, mama.
Alors merci beaucoup, mama.
Because what you have deposited tonight,
parce que qu'est-ce que tu as déposé ce soir?
No one will be able to move it.
Personne ne sera capable de l'enlever.
No one will be able to take it
away from us.
Oh, and I like very much the way that God inspired her to speak.
Alors, j'ai aimé la façon Dieu t'a inspiré.
She spoke about the four stages of the life of Naomi.
Elle a parlé du premier stage de la fille de la belle-mère de Naomi.
De Naomi. And you know what number four stands for?
Et vous savez qu'est-ce que le numéro 4 signifie?
Number four stands for completeness.
Numéro 4 signifie completion.
Number four stands for completeness.
Ça veut dire qu'on a complété, on a achevé, achèvement.
So the Lord came to complete someone tonight in the name of Jesus.
Achevé quelque chose au nom de Jésus.
I don't know who it was.
Je ne sais pas qui était la personne.
But God has come to complete someone.
Mais Dieu est venu pour achever quelque chose.
God has come to open the and unlock the destiny of someone.
Quand Dieu est venu pour débloquer la destinée de quelqu'un.
Because your destiny was locked.
Parce que votre destinée a été locked.
But tonight,
mais ce soir,
through the word of his servant,
à la parole de sa servante dans cette place,
something has been unlocked.
Quelque chose a été débloqué.
If you believe it, celebrate the Lord.
Alors, si vous le croyez,
if you believe it, celebrate the Lord. But when the Lord gives you,
make que l'Éternel vous donne.
Express that gratitude.
Alors, montrez cette gratitude.
Show him that you appreciate that he has
done for you.
Because if it was not for same position.
Vous pouvez rester à la même position.
But Mama has said something.
Mais Mama a dit quelque chose.
That triggered something in me.
Qui a poussé quelque chose en moi.
She said, maybe you have been crying.
Probablement, elle dit, probablement vous avez pleuré.
Maybe you've been waiting for something.
Probablement vous avez attendu pour quelque chose.
But today is the time of turnaround.
Mais aujourd'hui c'est le temps pour le changement.
This is the time of your turnaround.
C'est le temps pour le changement.
This is the time of the turnaround of someone in this place.
Quelqu'un ici dans cette place.
God never releases a word.
Dieu ne relâche jamais sa parole.
Without any purpose.
Yes.
So this word came today.
Alors cette parole est venue aujourd'hui.
For someone.
Pour quelqu'un.
If you are that person,
si vous êtes cette personne,
receive that word.
Reçois cette parole.
Walk with that word.
Marchez avec cette parole.
Sleep with that word.
Dormir avec cette parole.
Wake up with that word.
Réveille-toi avec cette parole.
And tell the devil.
Et dis au diable.
You are under my feet.
Tu es au-dessous de mes pieds.
You are under my feet.
Tu es au-dessous de mes pieds.
Because today,
parce que aujourd'hui,
I've been given the key.
On m'a donné la clé.
Thank you so much, Mama.
Merci beaucoup, Mama.
We appreciate you.
Nous t'apprécions.
I'm going to ask one thing to the ladies.
Je vais demander une chose aux femmes.
Do you want Mama to come back?
Est-ce que vous voulez que Mama revienne?
Yes.
I want to hear the ladies.
Je veux entendre les femmes.
Do you want Mama to come back? And she's got no choice.
Elle n'a pas le choix.
Because the voice of the majority,
parce que la voix de la majorité,
is the voice of God.
C'est la voix de Dieu.
So Mama,
alors Mama,
you're gonna be back.
Tu vas revenir.
You're gonna be back.
Tu vas revenir.
This was our first conference.
Alors c'est notre première conférence.
We've been here for about 6 months and a half.
Ça fait 6 mois et demi que nous sommes ici.
And we trust God for greater works.
Et nous croyons Dieu pour des grandes choses.
We trust God that He's going to do amazing.
Nous croyons qu'il va faire des grandes choses, des choses amusantes.
And just before we close,
mais avant même de clôturer,
there's one person in this place.
Il y a une personne dans cette place
that believes that she can also be a blessing unto us.
Qui aussi qui peut être une bénédiction à nous.
Do you know that you can be a blessing? Mama has been a blessing.
Yes.
She spoke the word of God.
Mama a prononcé la parole. Vous pouvez être aussi une bénédiction.
My sister at the border at the back. She's a blessing because she receives people.
Elle est aussi une blessing parce qu'elle reçoit les gens.
Ma maman. Shadi, she's a blessing.
Mama Shadi aussi.
Because she speaks the word of God with boldness.
Elle parle la parole de Dieu avec du cran.
My sister here.
Ma sœur ici.
She's a blessing.
Elle est aussi une bénédiction.
Because whenever you need her, she's always.
Parce que quand vous l'avez besoin d'elle, elle est toujours là.
Everyone has got something.
Chacun de nous a quelque chose.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Everyone has got something.
Chacun de nous a quelque chose.
That's why I'm gonna invite our daughter Chancy.
C'est pour ça que je vais inviter notre sœur Chancy.
She's gonna come forward.
Elle va venir en avant.
She's got a powerful ministry.
Elle a un ministère très puissant.
Are you intimidated? Put your hand properly. She's got a beautiful ministry before we leave.
Elle a un ministère très, un bel ministère avant de partir.
And she's gonna offer it to the Lord.
Elle va l'offrir à l'Éternel.
Chancy.
Hi.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? I want to introduce to you, here in this corner, for the good and the right, stands a champion robed in white. His height exceeds the heavens, His weight outweighs the world.
Yes,
His reach reaches everywhere, His age is evermore. He is higher than the highest, He's greater than the great. No one could ever take His crown away. He's more mighty than the mightiest,
yes.
And He reigns from above. He is the all-time undefeated, undisputed champion of love.
Hallelujah.
He left His hometown to enter this arena, raise His hand in victory for me.
Hallelujah.
An angry crucified, the this king who wore the crown. And they gladly watch the champion go down. Oh, but I will never count him out, for I'm a witness of, oh, the day he rose to reclaim the title, champion of love.
Hallelujah.
He is higher than the highest. He's greater than the great. No one could ever take his crown away. He's more mighty than the mightiest.
Yes.
And he reigns from above. He is the all-time undisputed, undefeated champion of love. He is high. Greater than the great, no one could ever take his crown away. He's more mighty than the mightiest, and he reigns from above. He is the all-time undisputed, undefeated champion.
Hallelujah. Yeah. Thank you so much, Ansa. He's indeed the champion. He's the greater of the greatest. Amen. We have come to the end of this battle. And I want to give glory to God for allowing this day to see the light. And I want to give thanks to all of you. Can you put your hand for yourself? And I want to give thanks to the men and the women of this ministry for making this day possible. And I would like, before we can go and have some refreshment, I would like to call upon someone that is very special. Amen?
Amen.
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 Do you want to know who that special person is? Do you want to know?
Yeah.
No. Mama is looking at me. She says, she's like, what? I want to call upon someone special. Someone that is very dear to this ministry. I want to call upon my boyfriend. Do you know who my boyfriend is?
Yes.
My boyfriend of 22 years.
Oh.
I want to call upon him to come and bless us just before we can go out of this place. Can we all rise up, please, and allow him to come and pray and release us in the blessing of God. Hallelujah. This is my boyfriend. Let's go. Just before he prays, I remembered something. We have our sister Noella at the back. She's got a beautiful testimony. She was in a coma for more than a year.
Yes.
And the doctors say that she will never come back and recover. But today she has a speech back. She can walk. She was paralyzed at a certain time. And she can walk. And she's got something that she's doing in life that is giving her a good income. She's got samples at the back, so when we'll finish and pray, she wants to share that with you. And if you have, you want to explore that, you have always had business ideas, speak to her. Maybe you are made for times such as this.
Testify to Jesus in heaven, because yesterday I was in Toronto with Dr. Mark, and my son was there, and I said, James, I have a memory of going to heaven when I was in the coma. Amen. With Jesus. Mm. And he said, oh yes, Mom, that happened. Amen. That's true. Mm. And I said, really, James, why do you say that? Mm. He said, Mom, I was there when you came back.
Hallelujah.
He said, Mommy, what happened? They operated on your brain and it got infected. On your birthday, they put you on a new antibiotic. You immediately went into a violent allergic reaction. Massive heart attack, massive seizures, kidney failure. And the doctors all said, we're losing her. He said, you were hooked up to all the machines, all the alarms going off. And we were all around your bed praying.
Hallelujah.
And he said, my sister Ursula said, guys, come on, go up to the chapel. We will pray there. It will be quieter.
Amen.
We can really, really communicate with God.
Amen.
In the chapel. They went into the chapel. Ursula is Ursula Mary.
Amen.
I am Nuala Mary.
Amen.
Named after the mother.
Mm-hmm.
And so Ursula gathered them and started singing, oh Mother Mary, please, our mother, wonderful mother of our brother, Jesus, please intercede for us. Mother Mary, please ask your son to please give us back our sister, our mother. And there was an icon on the altar. Right when Ursula said the prayer, the icon flew open. It was Mother Mary, Father Joseph, and baby Jesus on the icon. And Ursula said she just felt a peace descend.
Amen.
They came right back downstairs. Every single alarm had stopped.
Oh, praise God.
When I was in heaven that I remembered, Jesus said to me, you have a choice.
Hallelujah.
You can stay here, and heaven is beautiful.
Mm.
You do not want to be. Trust me.
Amen.
No, do not be afraid of dying. Whatever, it's beautiful. He said, or you can go back. And I laughed. I burst out laughing really loud and shaking my fat belly, you know, because I said, Jesus, you already know what's in my
Amen.
Heart. You don't have to ask me.
Amen.
And I said, you're teasing me. And he laughed too. He giggled, you know.
Hallelujah.
And he said, yes, but Nuala, think carefully. Because if you go back, it will not be easy.
Mm.
I said, yes, but Jesus, in my heart, I'm not ready to leave my children.
Mm.
I have 4 children. And I have to go back. James said that when they were back around the bed and all the alarms stopped, he said, I opened my eyes, I grabbed his hand,
Hallelujah.
And he said, I said to him, James, I've been in heaven with Jesus.
Hallelujah. Amen.
And then I went back into the coma.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord, for what you
have done. Over a period of time, yes. Eventually, I survived the coma.
Amen.
Now, my sister, the doctor, said only 1% of people that had the aneurysm I had can survive.
Wow.
It's the will of God.
Mm-hmm.
And my aunt and my uncle both had the same aneurysm. They both died.
Oh.
Yes. Yes.
Hallelujah.
But God is
good. Amen. Yes.
I want to testify to also the power of tithe. When we honor our God the way our God honors us, and he honored me with my life, with my wish. And I must admit, it wasn't easy. Jesus was right, of course. There came a point in time where my existence was so painful, I was crying. Yes.
Thank you so much. She's going to do the second one tomorrow because we need to be out. But just the testimony of what God has done. And she wants to share what she does. for a living with you if you're interested. After the man of God will pray, sit with Noella. She's got so much inside of her that she will share. Thank you so much, sister.
Thank you. Thank you for welcoming me to your family.
Amen. Amen. Thank you.
May God bless you, Sister Noella.
Yes. Thank you.
Since day one you entered this church, we've been praying for you.
Amen. Thank you.
And remember that we will not get tired of praying for you.
Yes.
And we thank God that the one that is inside you will make you well.
Hallelujah. Yes. Absolutely.
Amen.
Yes.
Thank God for
yes.
Jesus that is in you.
Hallelujah.
So you live long.
Yes.
Amen.
I say live long.
Amen.
You will live long.
Amen.
In
happy.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 So I just want to thank God for the women's ministry.
Amen.
And what God has done today through the anointed woman of God, Mama Ansa Babalola. Can we give God a much hand of praise? Yes. So I was in the back following you, and we pray that you will come back again.
Amen.
You know, this is your home, and she's the first woman, her and her husband. They are the first couple that opened a door for ministry for us.
That's right.
The first church that opened doors for us here in Ottawa. That was their home, and they never met us before.
That's right.
The first day they just saw us, and they were just connected, and then they gave us the pulpit. And you know, when somebody gives you a pulpit, it means a lot.
That's right.
So we thank God for this conference, finding the me that is locked inside. Oh my God, that's powerful. I think I'm going to steal this thing for a men's conference. Amen. So thank you so much. Can we stand on our feet and pray, because we are only tenants here, and we are being given time that need to be respected. So I just want somebody to lift up his voice and say, my God.
My God.
Say again, my God.
My God.
I thank you.
I thank you.
You are a good God.
You are a good God.
And today
I have discovered
the one that is locked.
That is locked
inside me.
Inside me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
For you are my shepherd.
For you are my shepherd.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That you are my God.
That you are my God.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That you are my restorer.
That you are my restorer.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That you are my healer.
That you are my healer.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That you are my provider.
That you are my provider.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That you are everything.
That you are everything.
Mighty God.
Mighty God.
Today.
I start a new life
with what I received. And I give you glory and I give you honor in Jesus' name. Father, in the name of Jesus, I bless your people today. I bless, Almighty God, this women's ministry in this church. I pray, Mighty God, as we have received this word, Mighty God, we are going back into the world and grab and teach and pull
yes.
and bring
yes.
someone, Almighty God,
yes.
into your kingdom
yes.
so that they may also be blessed
yes.
through this ministry.
Yes.
We give you glory and we give you honor. In Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Give God a mighty hand of praise. So tomorrow we have a service at 3 o'clock, 3 p.m. So we'll be meeting in the gymnasium. Tomorrow, bring someone, bless someone, and make sure that you're here with somebody. God bless you all. Hug somebody. Thank you.